glasses. I'm drinking and swerving, but stay in my lane. All this Twitter talking, niggas be lame. Number one, a nigga beast of the game. Fucking on.
Yo, what's good, Tag Team Squad? This your boy, Jay.
And your boy, Chris.
Together, we are Tag Team Reaction, back with another banger.
Today, we got a brand new video from a fellow old One Deer, One Directioner. You know, we got Harry Styles on here. We have a couple of his videos on here. He does a lot of good songs we like. I like Adore You. I like Watermelon Sugar, all that other good stuff.
Yeah, we reacted to a good amount of his videos, and I like them all.
Good music, good voice. Good style, great style,
you know,
great voice, and he's just cool as hell. So we want to get into this brand new video by him. It's called As It Was, and it's the official video. So without further ado, let's get into it.
Here's Styles.
Come on, Harry, we want to say goodnight.
Hold on, let me turn it up all the way. Let's go.
Come on, Harry, we want to say goodnight to you.
I like the soft voice he has in the song. It's really.
I want a rotating really platform.
When everything gets in the way, seems you cannot be replaced.
Here go with his outfits.
And I'm the one who stays.
Figure skating.
What do you think that was him getting rid of her in a relationship or like?
I don't know. She just penguin slid out of there though. Wham!
Yeah.
You're just from out of there.
I'm done with you.
Harry, you're no good alone. Why are you sitting at home on the floor?
What I like that he just said his own name. Sorry, I don't mean to pause a lot, but we gotta start over. Fashion.
The same. Answer the phone. Harry, you're no good alone. Why are you sitting at home on the floor? What kind of pills are you on? Ringing the bell. Nobody's coming to help. Your daddy lives by himself.
What the hell is going on?
He just wants to know that
you're
going to
go swimming.
Seems like no matter what he does, they're drifting apart and he can't help it, you know? It seems like the relationship's falling apart whether he likes it or not. I love the upbeat and I like the soft spoken word. I loved it. Getting Mick Jagger, Elton John vibes. Like his style is so crazy. That little suit remind me of something from the circus, but for some reason he could pull it off. I don't know everything that was about. You guys tell us the message of that. But I love the song. I like the whole thing. It's just saying
it's a nice little happy melody.
Yeah, he's just saying the relationship won't be the same as it was, and I guess things will never be the same. This is why they were drifting apart. But I like his voice, man. I think Harry's here to stay. I don't think he's just a boy bander or whatever. I think he established a name for himself, and he already proved that he's a really good artist. I like everything he does, pretty much. I can't complain, and like I said, Adore You is my favorite song ever.
Yeah, I don't have any favorite songs from him, but I think his music is great. Like I said, everything that we've reacted to is from him has been good music, and this one was a little bit different to me. Like yeah, he said, it was
like old school, like '90s, yeah, maybe '80s, yeah, a little bit.
And it just gave you like some of the legendary artists that we have vibes, like he said.
Yeah, like so he was paying really homage to all the Mick Jaggers and the.
And it just looked like he really was having fun in his own little, you know, bubble in this video. It seemed like this was something he really wanted to do.
Also, I like that the beginning was in reverse. This was a beautiful song. Let us know the deeper message to this. But if you really like this video, please
hit us with that thumbs up and go ahead and hit the subscribe button while you at it. And if you want to know when we jump on more bangers, smash that noti bell. But once again, this has been Tag Team Reaction, and we out. It's life. Been smoking all day.